the colors into the pie chart, using the bar chart to help you. Let's look at this together. 60% of children prefer math. This subject is represented by the color purple. In the chart, the section of 60% should be purple. 10% of children prefer science. This subject is represented by the color red. In the chart, the section of 10% should be red. The rest are correct.